reaction?
My reaction is that I'm happy with the result. But I think we play the game that we have to play. We don't play very good game, especially in offensive situations. But I think we play the game that we have to play. Our situation, we know that we arrive here not in the best conditions physically. Also, the natural grass for us was, for some players, was difficult to adapt. But I can say that the players give what I expect. And I think we start not good the first half, but the second half, step by step, we start to be better, and we go in progression in the game, in my opinion. First half was not very good, but second half was good. And in football, sometimes you have to control this situation. So when you are not good, you have to keep balance and not lose your head. And this is what made the players. And let's see, this is a game of 180 minutes. Now we have to go to Rwanda, so we have to be ready.
What was your plan for today's game?
So our plan, as I told you, in my opinion, we not arrived with enough time to prepare this game. We were not in the best conditions, so we know that this is a team, Ethiopia, who like to control the ball a lot. And we tried to use the transitions because they had some problems on that, but we know that we have a tough game. And our plan is to get a good result here and try to be in Algeria. So we have to prepare a second match. I think second match will be totally different than here. We'll be in our home with our supporters, with our stadium, and with a little bit more time to preparation. So we have to, if we want to go to Algeria, we have to do something more than today.
Ethiopia that you have seen, is it Ethiopia that you have expected to monopolize the game, to possession, like that?
Yes, this is what we expect. We know the style of this team. We know the results of this team. That was very good results in last matches. And is a team who like to control the games like that. And this is the team that I expect. Good technical players with good adaptation to play here in the natural grass. And we run a lot today. But I think, as I told you, the second game will be different, we hope.
We have a second leg in 1 week, I think. What will be your plan? Not long time to prepare this game?
Our plan is try to recover, first of all, the players as much as possible, as soon as possible, after the game today, because they run a lot. And after that, to prepare the game that will be totally different game. It's a game that we will play in our home, as I told you before, and in different surface. So in synthetic, we don't need a lot of time to adaptation. As you say, we have 1 week, so plus the week that we have now, we'll be 15 days together, more time to prepare, and I hope we will qualify. We will prepare the game to qualify. This is what I expect.